Quite simply, the greatest of all time, John Cena.
Time to do it one time again. Let's go to work.
The higher the stakes, the better John Cena gets.
Hey, some would say John Cena has nothing left to prove, but he still keeps fighting.
And we are about to see yet another fight from Big Match John. Now this is going to be good.
Without a doubt, one of the greatest Lucha Libre stars in sports entertainment history.
Break out your notepads because we are about to receive a masterclass in high flying.
One of the all-time greats, listen to the ovation for the biggest little man in the history of WWE, Rey Mysterio.
You gotta love an underdog story like Rey Mysterio's.
It sounds nice, but I wouldn't know. I've never been an underdog in my life.
Introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the greatest of all time, John Cena! And his opponent from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, the
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
The legendary luchador Rey Mysterio is looking fired up, and you can tell this is going to be one of those matches where Rey is going to go 100 miles per hour.
Now, you could put the speedometer away because Rey's going to break it. The big question is he going to run right into a brick wall?
All we know is Mysterio is going to go at full speed no matter what the situation.
He has got a tall test tonight in the form of John Cena. I mean, I've lost count of how many world titles Cena has actually won.
Yeah, well, you'd have to take your shoes off, Saxton, just to count the amount of world championships.
From the top, down.
Sure seems to be getting out of there in a hurry.
A chance to get his thoughts together and regroup.
Drop kick!
Great athleticism. And he sends him into the corner. Crushed in the corner.
Good defense. Nice wheelbarrow DDT by Mysterio.
Nice counter by Cena.
Look at, Mysterio with great evasion.
And that failed to hit the mark. He's got the answer for that one.
Oh, leaping through the air.
Here's the pin, title on the line. Barely down for a one count.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt. Round and round into the
satellite DDT. I think it's fair to say the difference maker here could be Rey Mysterio's heart, wouldn't you?
I absolutely agree, Cole. Rey's size is a mark against him, but that fighting spirit is second to none. It's the reason he's won so many championships and has had the longevity that he has. There simply isn't anyone else like him.
It's incredible the inventiveness we are seeing on display here.
Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose.
Amazing grace from Rey Mysterio.
Rey's fighting spirit shining through, truly second to none.
For the 619!
Seeing that from Mysterio never gets old.
When Rey's that
from the tops! And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. He wasted no time kicking out there.
Where in the world does one find such strength at this stage to kick out that early in the count?
John Cena with a rough blow there. Champ taking the worst end of the exchange. Into the corner now. Gets him in position.
This is...
Uh-oh, from the top. He just got ripped right off the top.
Oof.
John Cena has him where he wants him. You can't see me. This is vintage Cena. Five knuckle shuffle.
Boom. And John Cena, the champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
And he fights it off.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
And well-timed maneuver there. Back into the ring. Missed timing with that springboard. Took off the hood of the announce table. And there go the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being. Guys, they are getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well.
I like the desk's odds of holding up here.
Oh, setting them up.
Spiked onto the announce table. DDT.
Uh-oh.
No. Takes another trip to the skies, and it pays off once again.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Denied with an elbow.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Wow! Sunset flip powerbomb. Boom!
Hoisted up.
Emerald Flosion.
He'll head to the ring. Headed to the top rope. Sky high.
What? Just crashing down with high impact. He was waiting for him to make his move.
Midget up, go driver. And we see the attention being put on the torso area. Measured up and first drop. Oh, look it. What a blow.
Carefully measured right.
We've got to wonder if Rey can withstand this.
But Mysterio won't give up, guys.
Look at...
Uh-oh.
Cena gets intercepted.
Mysterio finally creates some more offense for himself.
Exactly what Rey needed to get out of trouble.
Ooh. Look at this now, draping his opponent over the announce desk.
What are they thinking now? Oh, my.
Oh, the announce table, what a DDT with a thud.
Not out here.
Whoa, look out.
Coming down on their opponent like a sack of bricks.
Pulled back into the hip toss.
Setting him up, ready to go.
Oh, the tone adjustment. What the hell just happened?
This is unbelievable destruction. And these guys are trying to prove they belong in the main event, that they are on top of the mountain here.
Makes big time confidence leading to big time matches. I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Oh my, a jumpy DDT.
Absolutely planted. Fails to connect.
We'll see why they call him Big Match John.
And the greatest of all time, John Cena, the 16-time world champion.
Man.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Five-knuckle shuffle. No worries.
Mysterio telling his opponent no size difference is going to make Rey back down.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
And back in the ring we go.
And oh my God, what a fall!
Right to the jaw.
Scissors. Pulled back into the hip toss. Dang, what hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Clearly waiting for that.
Suicide.
And he goes into the ring.
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
Take off.
All the way to the outside.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside. Tagged with a punch.
Look at the power from Cena.
Oh, Cena with a face buster.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top, double axe handle.
Gets inside the ring. Error there. Shoots the half.
Neck breaker.
The C Nation is coming alive.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Cena up the turnbuckles.
From the top, the leader of the C Nation.
Cena ready to put this one to bed.
Cena hoists him up. AA.
Cena's not done yet.
The exclamation point.
Another AA. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
And Cena is no stranger to big match moments, but he clearly thought that would be all she wrote.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. He steps foot in the ring again.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter.
What a match this has been. What a fight.
We're all glad to be witnessing such an extraordinary match tonight.
Rey Mysterio is in some serious trouble.
Rey's got to find a way to defend himself.
Mysterio is going to look to press on the advantage.
The U-turn Mysterio needed in this match could have been that right there.
Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
Oh, look out. Bullseye.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
And we've seen blow after blow taken up in that area. Something needs to be done.
You have to show some remorse at this point, some compassion, and end this.
He gets back into the ring.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
And Cena now is dominating. Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Here we go.
Right on point. Forget about it.
Wait. Oh my God, that was so close.
Are you kidding me?
And he's taking this to the outside now.
The crowd is fired up. Ray's fired up. I'm fired up.
Calm down, Saxton.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? Re-entering the ring now.
Look at the power from Cena. Face first.
Ray just can't stop this attack.
And Mysterio needs to fight back.
Cena, look at this power. Onto his shoulders. Now to an adjustment.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
There's two. Champion is defeated.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, the greatest of all time, John Cena!
What a championship win for him.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.